If your iPhone has a major problem, or you've decided to sell it and want to erase all your personal information, you'll need to perform a factory reset. A word of caution here, this will erase all of your settings and data from the phone, so if you want to keep any of that stuff, perform either an iCloud backup or an iTunes backup before nuking your iPhone. Keep in mind that anything you do not back up will be lost forever once you perform the reset. Another important step is to disable Find My iPhone. To do so, tap the main settings icon, select iCloud, and tap Find My iPhone. Then toggle the slider at the top to disable the feature. There are two ways to factory reset an iPhone, and the easiest method is in the iPhone's settings menu. Under the General Settings tab, click on Reset and click Erase All Content and Settings. You will have to confirm your choice, and after a few minutes, the phone will display the Hello screen setup assistant. Option 2 is through iTunes on your computer. Connect your phone and open iTunes. Click on the phone to get the summary dialog box. One of the choices in the box is Restore Phone. Click the box, confirm your choice, and the restoration process will begin. It should take several minutes, so don't disconnect your phone or computer while the process is underway. Once completed, you'll know the reset was done correctly if you get the Apple Hello screen and setup assistant, just like when it was new.